Ewan McCall. I think it was about his father who got blackballed for militant union activities. And I was sort of singing a black country star, so I'll have a go anyway. My old mon was a good old mon, skilled in the moulding trade. In the stinking heat of the iron foundry, my old mon has made. Down on his knees in the moulding sand, he wore his trade like a company brand. He was one of the Cyclops smoky band, yeah, that was my old mon. My old mon, he wasn't really old, it's just that I was young. And anybody over 12-year-old was halfway to the tomb. He was loyal to his workmates all his life. He gave his pay packet to his wife. He had a few jars on a Saturday night. Yeah, that was my old mon. My old mon was a union mon. He fought hard all his days. He understood the system and was wise to the boss's ways. He said, if you want what's yours by right, you'll have to struggle with all your might. They'll rob you blind if you don't fight, son. That was my old mum. My old mum was a proud old mum. I told him on the foundry floor, until the day they paid him off and showed him to the door. They gave him his card, said things are slack, cause we got a machine, come learn the knack of doing your job, so don't come back. The end of my old mum. My old mon, he was 51, what was he to do? He was a craftsman moulder on the dole in 1932. He felt he'd given all he could give, so he did what thousands of others did. He abandoned all and the will to live, they killed him, my old mon. My old mon, he is dead and gone, now I am your old mon. And my advice to you, my sons, to fight back while you can. Watch out for the man with the silicon chip. Hold on to your job with a good firm grip. Cause if you don't, you'd have had your chips the same as my old mon. Well,